Greetings to all yoga lovers. Yoga is one of the most precious gifts given by the ancient Indian sages to humankind. It is said in the Bhagavad Gita, Samatvam Yoga Uchate. It means yoga is a state of equilibrium and equanimity. Yoga is not just a set of exercises that keeps the body fit. It is a passport to health assurance, a key to fitness and wellness. Yoga is not only what we practice in the morning. Doing our day-to-day activities with diligence and complete awareness is yoga as well. Free from illness, a path to wellness, that is the path of yoga. Because it teaches us to see others the same as ourselves. Yoga makes us better individuals in thought, action, knowledge, and devotion. Yoga achieves oneness through oneness. It brings about oneness among the mind, body, and intellect. We begin to understand ourselves much better, which also makes us understand others better. When we understand ourselves, we become ready to form a constructive bond with the society at large, a bond of oneness with our families, with the society we live in, with fellow humans, with all the birds, animals, trees, with whom we share our beautiful planet. Thus, yoga is the journey from me to we, aham to vayam. The problems of modern lifestyles are well known. We have found ways to control communicable disease, but the focus is now shifting to dealing with non-communicable lifestyle disease. People suffer from stress-related ailments and also lifestyle-related disease like diabetes and hypertension. Stress and depression have become silent killers. Yoga offers a solution to these ailments. Practicing yoga helps fight stress and find peace. If the body is a temple of the mind, yoga creates a beautiful temple. Yoga is ideal for relaxation. Many times, when you are tired, a cool shower refreshes you. In the same way, practicing yoga will truly relax the mind and body. Yoga goes beyond boundaries of age, gender, caste, creed, religion, and nations. Yoga does not discriminate between anybody. All you need is willingness to practice it. In a world of excess, yoga promises restraint and balance. In a world suffering from mental stress, yoga promises calm. In a distracted world, yoga helps focus In a world of fear, yoga promises hope, strength, and courage. Yoga gives peace of mind. People who are at peace with themselves are at peace with others too. Such people build harmonious nations. Such nations build harmonious world. I am happy that the popularity of yoga is on the rise globally. With more people embracing yoga, the demand for yoga teachers is also rising. Our next challenge is to produce institutionally trained yoga teachers, standard yoga system, who can ignite this flame further, especially among the youth. I wish you all happy yoga practicing.